Howdy, folks. From Lake Superior, Big Top Chautauqua at the top of Wisconsin, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo. Ballyhoo. Oh, ballyhoo. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaways, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And now, here's your host for Tent Show Radio, bestselling author, humorist, singer-songwriter, and intermittent pig farmer, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Big Top Chautauqua. Our featured performer on today's show is self-proclaimed wild child singer-songwriter Brett Dennen. Sometime around the halfway mark, I'll share a story about the consequences of self-inflicted sugar bombs. We'll also sneak in music by Quito Rymer and our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra. Folks, the music you're about to enjoy was recorded in a special space in a special place. The Big Top Chautauqua stage stands square and true, way up toward the tippy top of America's Dairyland, just two sips of coffee shy of Bayfield, Wisconsin. If you think, as I did for all those years I was stacking hay bales, that Wisconsin is nothing but cheese and cows and cheese, well, I hope you'll wander up Bayfield way and see for yourself some summer the Apostle Islands set all jewel green against the sparkling blue surface of our beloved Lake Superior. Or the landscape red hot with color come fall. Or the grave beauty of Lake Superior locked in ice. Whatever the season, it's beautiful in Bayfield. You should come on up. And once the sun goes down all summer long and into autumn, there's no experience like a live show at the one and only Big Top Chautauqua. Check the schedule and get your tickets at www.bigtop.org. And now, via beaming and streaming in theater of the mind, please enjoy the lively vibe of another Big Top Chautauqua performance and what it sounded like when Brett Dennen took the stage.
I am a wild child, yes I am. I love the country. I wanna run free. I don't wanna live up anyone's plan. I wanna feel the good vibes and I wanna feel the sunshine with you by my side. Hold me
Thank you. Thank you.
Brett Dennen wrote that song himself, and that's not the only one. He'll share a passel more later in the show. One of the many powers of Big Top Chautauqua is how on any given night it draws voices from all corners of the world, including one warm August night when self-taught musician and painter Quito Rymer of the British Virgin Islands took the stage and gave us a taste of his self-described roots, rock, and reggae. Here's how it sounded.
On the news, or see it on the tubes. More missiles, more bullets, more guns. And you can hear it on the radio. And it's true, we know. Kidnapping, hijacking, there's no safe place to go. So now they're moving up in space. It's fire on the human race. More power they crave. So when someone tell them over in America, when someone in Israel, when someone tell ISIS and Kim Jong-un, just try some love. Try some love. Just try some love. They try the Olympics, but that's just a show. And they try the summits, why? I don't know. And they send the rockets, and they refuse to go. So when someone tell them over in America, when someone tell them in Israel, when someone tell ISIS and Kim Jong-un, just try some love. Try some love. Just try some love. If they want a world of peace, if they want these troubles cease, really want a world of peace, tell them, just try some love. Try some love. Just try some love. If they want a world of peace, really want these troubles cease, really want a world of peace, tell them, just try some love. Try some love. Just try some love.
Hello, Bayfield. How you guys doing tonight? Now listen, my name is Quito Rymer, and I'm from the British Virgin Islands, and it's great to be here. The committee that chooses the entertainment for the Big Top said it was okay for me to come out here and do some of my original songs unplugged. But I really want to know, is it okay with you?
Yes.
All right. I don't have a lot of time, so I can't tell you a lot about myself, but my songs can.
I got no religion. No religion's got me. That's why I'm shouting out loud. I am free. Oh, so free, free.
I got no religion, and no religion's got me. That's why I'm shouting out loud, I am free. No preacher man can teach me what to say when I pray. I know my creator, so I praise him every day. Free, I am free, free. Thank God I am free. I got no prejudice, and that don't have me. I'm a lover of humanity, please mark my identity. This world has gone crazy, the killing in the name of the Lord. Oh yeah, they gone crazy, stealing in the name of the Lord. Collecting so much money in the name of the Lord, but none of them bank it in the name of the Lord. I am free, free. Thank God I am free, free. Oh, so free, free. Lord knows I am free. I'm free to love everybody, yeah, I am free. Regardless of their religion, that's because I'm free. I'm free to love everybody, yeah, I am free. Regardless of creed or color, that's because I'm free. You see, I got no religion, no religion's got me. That's why I'm shouting out loud, I am free. The preacher man can't teach me what to say when I pray. I know my creator, and I give praise every day. Free, I am free, free. Lord knows I am free.
Quito Rymer warming up the Big Top Chautauqua. Now we return to our featured artist, Brett Dennen. Dennen's work is infused with his desire for equality and peace, expressed through lyrics that convey vulnerability and forgiveness. The appeal of Dennen's music is amplified by his stage presence. When Dennen talks between songs, he doesn't just banter. He engages in a witty and sweet conversation, partially with himself and partially with the audience. This leads to a performance that's perfect for a big old groovy tent, but would also work just fine in your living room, which, on a good night, is exactly what this tent feels like. Ladies and gentlemen, Brett Dennen.
How are you? Cool. I'm doing great, thank you. Whenever I got nothing going on, I call my old friend, jealousy up on the phone. I bang my little blue box up on the moon alone. strolling along. Here she comes, getting high on a little white line. You know me, man, I never been one at the track. I lost my candle, didn't mean to make anybody cry. It's too late to apologize. What's the secret? I don't know, I'm wasted. What's the secret? I don't know, I'm wasted. A disappointment casts a spell. I empty my pockets in the wishing well. We pray to Mercury, believe in miracles. We don't believe in ourselves. What's a secret? I don't know, I'm wasted. What's a secret? I don't know, I'm wasted. Whatever you feel, nothing else is true, no one else is you. What's a secret? I don't know, I'm wasted. What's a secret? Thank you. all this, your faith etched in stone. Now the could come for you from the wild unknown. So bury your burning hatred like a hatchet in the snow. Darling, do not fear what you don't really know. Have a broken heart or a battered soul. Find something to hold on to and to let go. To help you through the hard nights like a flask filled with hope. Darling, do not fear what you don't really know. Cause it won't last, your worries will pass. All your troubles that don't stand a chance. And it always hurts the worst when it's the ones we love the most. Darling, do not fear what you don't really know. Before I came here, I knew that the venue was called Big Top, and I thought of Big Top like a circus, like Big Top Pee Wee. And I thought, are we playing in a circus tent? And then here we are, in the circus tent. And then I thought about how the elephant program is gonna be no more very soon in the circuses. I don't know how you feel about that, but I happen to love elephants. And but I don't want them to be abused. But then, when I was sitting over there looking at the tent, I thought of all the movies that I've seen about the circus. Not only do the elephants stand on a ball or ride around, what do the elephants do in a circus? They stand? Well, that's what I was gonna say is, in the movies, the elephants, they tie them to a rope and the elephants pitch the tent. They walk up, pull the poles up. Who's gonna do that now? They're gonna miss those elephants. And they're gonna wish they treated them better. Because when the elephants unite, there's no more circus. But I do happen to love elephants. Okay, well, I only wanted to play two songs tonight, and those were them. The rest is for you. So what do you want to hear? She's mine, you're loud. Who are you? You would like, was that you? Okay. Yep. I can only remember so much.
There'll be another break between songs right after this one.
Well, the witches stare with their limbs akimbo, silhouettes of statues up in the window. Call me to come in with a crooked crescendo, but I don't. Devotees dance among the pantomimes on the promenade into tabernacle on the lawn, but I don't follow because she's mine. She's mine. Parking, I fled the fire like a spinning spark upon to a porch in the dark, and she was waiting right there for me. She knows that my hands are empty as I go past the mothers of envy, but I don't have to fumble in the dark for my keys. I believe she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. Yeah, she's mine, mine, yeah, she's mine. The pupils gathered in the yard around the pulpit made of cards and waited for their leader's words. But his words didn't make much sense. His mouth has spat out a fist of daggers, his tongue has swirled in a southern swagger, and I looked at all the people gathered, but they were all in a trance. And she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. Oh, mine. Yeah, she's mine. Before the quarter came, tossed my soul through the furnace flames, where all my heroes had been slain, exiled or put in prison. Cause they rose above the mess, because their power posed a threat, because they spoke of something else, and everybody else did it. And music fills the space between the deities and the prophecies of our bodies spread seamlessly, silent in the sand. She looks at me so fearlessly, and I take it all too seriously, and it all becomes so clear to me. It makes me understand that she's mine. She's mine. She's mine.
Good job. You ever go to a Korean barbecue restaurant? They make you cook your own food? That's what I do. I make you sing my songs. Okay.
San Francisco!
Okay, I got you. I got it from both sides. Some more friends, I'm gonna get me a Navy P code and an old Mercedes Benz. This old town keeps shaking. There's too many people in my trunk. I'm gonna do a lot of drinking, cause it don't hurt when I'm drunk. Tourists on the Golden Gate. Plant a little garden, paint my bathroom blue. I'm gonna try real hard to get over you. You well, in the city, love it don't move so slow. There's plenty of good people that I know.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio. Ever since the day it was raised, the Big Top Chautauqua stage has served up thousands upon thousands of songs.
but it is also a solid spot upon which to stand and spin a story. So no matter where you are right now, unless you're walking, driving, or finishing that sand painting, go on and close your eyes, set aside your troubles, and given your permission, I will step to the microphone and spin you one right now. Today I awoke sharply at 4 a.m. because my wife was jabbing me in the shoulder. Apparently someone in the room was snoring and had disturbed her. I don't know what she expected me to do about it, so I went back to sleep. Or tried. I kept waking myself up with the sound of my own snoring. I blame it on a sore throat and itchy ears. These symptoms appeared sometime after midnight. Over the course of 52 years, I have retained my tonsils and adenoids and a festering jealousy toward my brother John, who had his out when we were young and as a result was allowed to eat extracurricular ice cream in the hospital. So perhaps they had become inflamed and caused some sort of audible nasopharyngeal turbulence sufficient to wake my wife. I try to use words like nasopharyngeal whenever possible as a return on an early investment, specifically a 4-year nursing degree I used for just under 2 years. As a general rule, and with a hearty knock on wood, I assume nothing. I don't get sick much. This is a source of regular consternation to my wife, as she is dietarily well-disciplined, exercises daily, and does her best to encourage me in the same direction. I respond by eating my vegetables and doing some desultory treadmilling. This time, however, I think I know what happened, and it's embarrassing. Having shorted myself on sleep for the better part of 2 weeks and finding myself with one more deadline, finish line to cross before I could let up, I turned to my favorite performance-enhancing drug after caffeine, sugar. I didn't shoot it or snort it, but I certainly mainlined it, right down my dumb gullet. The delivery mechanisms took many forms, but I'd say the final overdose came in the form of a bag of lemon sugar cookies and another of chocolate peanut clusters bought in a local store that sells things in bulk, which, coincidentally, is exactly how I ate them. When, in the wee hours of the morning, I finished the project, all but a few of the cookies and clusters remained. Also, let's just get this out in the open, half a bag of chocolate-coated kiwi fruit. Honestly, you really haven't come to terms with your own self-loathing until you've binged on chocolate-coated kiwi fruit. I mention it here as a form of penance and in hopes that the shame will carry over into my next run of deadlines and save me from myself. Anyways, based on what my wife has tried to teach me about sugar, I believe I left myself immunologically compromised. And now I have a sore throat, a cough, and my wife has a snoring problem. I've been here before and, as usual, have embarked on an ascetic course of drastic self-improvement. Last night, the family stopped for ice cream at a local shop. I sampled one marble-sized dollop, then sat there piously, thinking, I wonder if you can get your tonsils out one at a time, because I'm getting cheated out of a lot of ice cream here. Before we swing back into the final set of Brett Dennen music, let's cast our ears back to music made by our very own Big Top Chautauqua House Band, the Blue Canvas Orchestra.
Thank you.
Rigorously and regularly in residence at the Big Top Chautauqua. That's our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra, folks. And now back and bright, taking us down the home stretch of tonight's show, it's Brett Dennen.
Man, I am having a great time. Thank you. What a show. When I got here, everybody who worked here was like, this place is amazing. Isn't it beautiful? They're all like, isn't it beautiful? It's just amazing, right? Isn't it perfect? And I'm like, where am I? Thought I was some kind of cult, and I'm like looking at everybody, like, I'm like, are they watching us now? Can you get out of here? Can you leave? Blink. Blink if you're allowed to leave. No? No. Okay. Do you need help? But now, I get it. I totally get it. It's a total vibe. It's a totally cool, great vibe. It's making me rethink my life, actually. What? Okay. Let's just do that. You people like me, they write songs because they have a hard time expressing themselves through normal modes of conversation. And we get on stage and we think that we're funny because everybody laughs at us. We just say whatever we want. Next thing you know, I put your foot in your mouth. Beyond the rules of religion, the
the cloth of conviction above all the competition. Where fact and fiction meet, there's no color lines cast to classes. There's no fool in the masses. Whatever faith he practices, whatever you believe. Is there hope for the hopeless? Throw away your misconceptions. There's no walls around heaven. There's no codes you've gotta know to get in. No minute man or border patrol. You've gotta lose your earthly possessions. Leave behind your weapons. You can't buy your salvation. And there is no pot of gold. Heaven.
Well, maybe it's a car.
common curse. Maybe things get bad before they get worse. I wanna become someone who can't live up to what I've already done. Don't kill it, just figure it out. But it ain't supposing that it runs out of wolves crying on the bathroom floor. Just when I thought I couldn't take no more, well, here comes a comeback. Kid is back, back on track, and there goes my hero. Underdog coming out, huh? That's my dog. It was the dog of the trailer park. She went whistling through the graveyard, and she came there each day. While I was a staying on a room in bed, I found a lover, then I lost myself. Now I'm nowhere, somewhere else in the bows with the brown skinny legs. Go on. Say, hey, here comes a comeback. Kid is back, back on track. There goes my hero. He the underdog coming out on the top. And everybody loves a comeback, so come on back. Everybody loves the underdog singing, that's my dog, that's my dog. So low, never been laid so low, 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 low. Why was I the last to know? Why was I the last to know? Yes, I was. Never been laid so low, never been laid so low, 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 low. Don't let me be the last to know. Don't let me be the last to know. Here comes a comeback. Kid is back, back on track. And everybody loves a comeback, so come on back. Come back, come back. Everybody loves the underdog, and that's my dog, that's my dog. That's my dough. Hey, hey, that's my dough. Oh, oh. Na 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 na. That's my dough. That's my dough. Oh, oh. That's my dough.
Thank you. All right. Thank you so much. Hey, thank you all so much. Thank you for everybody working. Thank you.
Support for 10 Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaways, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And by the Bayfield Chamber and Visitor Bureau of Bayfield, Wisconsin, Berry Capital of Wisconsin and Gateway to the Apostle Islands of Lake Superior, art galleries and studios, orchard, shopping, and lodging. Info at bayfield.org. And by the Bayfield Inn, located on the shoreline of Lake Superior, downtown Bayfield. Proudly hosting Bayfield's visitors for nearly 100 years. Rooftop deck bar and events for all occasions. Online at bayfieldinn.com. From the top of Wisconsin, Tent Show Radio is a production of Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the summer home of Tent Show Radio. Big Top Chautauqua's 2018 season so far includes John Hyatt and the Goners featuring Sonny Landreth, Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Buddy Guy, Kev Moe, and Randy Carlisle. Tent Show Radio is produced by Austin Hamilton, Michael Perry, Jamie Hansen, and yours truly, Philip Anich.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who, although weak of will and power, won't make that chocolate-covered kiwi mistake again. We'd especially love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show. Details at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.